the next roundabout, I would like you to turn left, please. First exit. Next roundabout, I would like you to turn right, please. Third exit. Next roundabout, I would like you to turn right, please. Third exit going towards Lower Darwen, please. Off this road, I would like you to turn left, please. of this road, I would like you to turn left, please. I would like you to park your car anywhere to the left, please. Thank you, and then drive off again whenever you're ready, please. Next mini roundabout, turn right, please. Third exit. I would like you to pull over to the right, please. Park your car to the right, please. Thank you, Lauren. I would like you to do maneuver now. So I want you to reverse your car back, please, two cars length. Make sure to do your observations before and during your maneuver, and keep your car reasonably close to the right curve whenever you're ready, please. Okay, so drive off whenever you're ready, please, for me. Next mini roundabout, I would like you to turn left, please. First exit. roundabout, turn right, please. Second exit. Next mini roundabout, we're turning left, please. First exit. Junction, we're going straight on, please. Some examiner says turn right or straight on, same meaning, so we're going straight on, please. Following this sharp bend, then we've got a T junction coming. We're turning right at the T junction. So follow this bend. So that's a T junction, give a line there. We're turning right at the end of this road, please. Right. The next roundabout, we're turning left, please. First exit. Roundabout, after this bend, we're going straight ahead, please. Second exit towards services, please. next roundabout, we're turning left, please. First exit. And we're turning right at the next roundabout, please. Third exit. Towards test center. Hello, that is your mock test finish now.